Do you want to convert complete mailbox items from Office 365 accounts into PST, MSG, or EML file formats? We bring you the best solution. SysTools Office 365 Export Software. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Admin account of Office 365 must be impersonated for admin account migration. In order to export Office 365 data into PST, any of the mentioned versions of Microsoft Outlook must be installed on your system. Also, you have to install Microsoft Azure Active Directory module for Windows PowerShell. And Microsoft Online Services Assistant setup needs to be installed on your system for the software to work properly. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software provides login for admin option for multiple user accounts, provides different naming convention options, date filter option to selectively export items, supports Windows 10 and below versions. Now let's install and run the software. The software opens up with a simple interface. Now click login button to proceed. The software has two options. You can either migrate multiple accounts with admin credentials, or you can export single account without admin credentials. Now let's check out the without admin account option first. Enter the Office 365 user ID credentials in the respective field options below and click sign in button. Then the software will validate the account. And after successful validation, you can see the folders of the chosen mail account will load. By default, the software chooses all the folders associated with the account. You can select desired folders to export by checking the box option. Then click Next button to proceed. In the next window, you can see file filter options like select email formats and other options. The tool lets you migrate mailboxes into PST, MSG and EML file formats. PST option is selected by default. Let's continue with this option and see the working process. And below there is checkbox option to split the PST file according to size. You can select the desired size from the drop down. Please uncheck this option if it is not required. And below you can see different categories. The mails checkbox is selected by default. You can check the date filter option and click set button to filter mails according to certain date range. After choosing the desired options, click OK. And in the same way, you can select and filter the calendars and tasks option. And you can check or uncheck the contacts option to export, depending on your requirements. The naming convention option will not be active. After making the desired selections, click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the exported files. You can click on the Make New Folder option to make a new folder and click OK. Then click Start button to start the file exporting process. Then you can see the file exporting process, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. After that, you can click on the destination folder path link to see the exported files in PST format. Now let's choose the MSG option and check out the method of exporting the files. The split option will not be active, and from the categories section, only the mail filtering options will be active. Then from the naming conventions drop down, choose the desired option. After that, click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the exported files. Then click Start button to start the exporting process. After the exporting process completes, click OK. Then click on the destination folder path link to see the exported MSG files. Now let's check out the EML option. After selecting the desired file filtering options, click Start button to start exporting the files. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Then click the destination folder path to see the output EML files. Now let's check out the method of migrating multiple Office 365 user accounts using admin account. The admin account of Office 365 must be impersonated. Watch till the end of this video to find impersonation video link. After impersonation, open the tool and enter the admin ID credentials of Office 365 account in the respective field options below. Then you have to check "Is admin" checkbox option. Then click sign in button. Then the software will validate the account. After successful validation, all the user IDs under the admin ID will be displayed in the software as follows. Either you can select all the user IDs to export, or you can choose any desired IDs by checking the respective box option. After choosing the necessary options, click Next button to proceed. Now you can see advanced file filtering options. PST option is selected by default. Now let's see the working process. And below there is checkbox option to split the PST file according to size. You can select the desired size from the drop down. Please uncheck this option if it is not required. Then from the categories option, you can apply date filters for mails, calendars or tasks. And depending on your requirements, you can check or uncheck the contacts option to export. The naming convention option will not be active. After making the desired selections, click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the exported files. After that, click Start button to start the exporting process. And you can see the file exporting process. After the files are exported successfully, click OK. Now click the destination folder path below to preview the output PST files. You can also choose the MSG and EML option and export files in similar way. In this video, you saw the method of migrating Office 365 mailbox into different file formats. Now click Yes to close the application. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@sistilsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.